States ran $19 billion trade deficit with China.
The dog's not paying 1 minute of attention to her.
Instead, that all goes to China. The president says
that the
25% announced that last night. From perspective of what this means, we go as we often do. Thanks very much for coming up. So, is this the beginning of a new chapter of U.S.-China relations?
Yes, it is.
You done?
All that, and there was nothing that going on.
Perhaps infuriated by the Chinese remaining